mistakes, real friends will like you for who you are.
They will? Oh, that's good to know. Okay, what else do you say, Twilight? Whoa!
Friends don't have to agree on everything to get along.
Nope, no, that is true, Twilight. You're right. Okay, what else do you talk about?
Have you heard about the Friendship Festival?
Oh, no, no, I haven't.
It's going to be the biggest celebration in Equestria ever.
Oh, yay! Okay, let me touch your hoof to see what happens.
You know you are my very best friend.
Oh, that was so sweet. That was really fun, Twilight. That was so amazing. You know, I thought Peter was the best, but you guys are both amazing. You know that? You guys teach me so much about friendship. It's awesome.
Ready?
Oh, yeah. I'm ready, Twilight. Twilight? Are you in there?
On an adventure together and visit every pony. Let's fly together. Lift me up!
Does that mean that I get some num-nums? Okay, fine, I'll go. Let's get on. Let's go get num-nums now!
Do you remember the time Pinkie Pie was testing her new party cannon?
Yeah, yeah. Okay, Twilight, go on now. You see that back there? That's my pony, my friend. She's from My Little Pony. Anyways, well, here's some num-num surprises. In there you get 12 different surprises. But you know, it says don't eat them, but I don't follow rules. Not all the time, at least. Okay, well, guys, let's get this started. Do you see this magical pony? If you like her, subscribe. If you want to see more videos like this, give it a like. Why not, right? And let's get this to 100 likes! Oh, oh! And hit that notification bell so you can be part of my notification squad! Okay, well, anyways, let's start. If you're new, hi, I'm Cece. And that's Twilight! Right back there! Let's do this! Ooh, I love num-nums! Woohoo! Let's do it! Let's go, let's go!
Okay, hey guys, let's open these up. We're gonna see which ones she got. So there's 12 different surprises. This is series 1, but it's wave 2 because it has the blue spoon! Okay. So here's the spoon, and then right here we have 11 different surprises. The 12th one is going to be inside of our magic spoon. Who is in here? Oh, how cute! Look at this one. This is Caramel Square himself. And guess what? He's rare! Okay, next up, who do we have? It's one of the rings from the ring collection. So this one is Berry Coco. Oh, and it's rare too. How lucky are we? Let's see if we can keep this streak going. Look at them. There's 3 of them. And they are triplets. Berry triplets from the Puffs. It's another Puff. So this one is the Razzie Round. It is a rare. Ooh, it looks like this is another Bee Berry squad. So this is the Bee Berry Flaky. So it's a flake and it's rare again, guys. Oh, it's one of the little weedy ones. So that is Frosty Coco and it is a weed. I think we're adding to our weed collection. That one's going to be Razzie Bunny and she's weed as well. It's a marshmallow. Our first marshmallow is Bee Berry Clover, and she is rare. Now we have another pup, and that one is Razzy Brown, so it's just like B Razzy Brown, just not rare. Another marshmallow, it looks like a kitty. Its name is Mallow Kitty, and it's from the marshmallow collection. How sweet is she? And our 11th one is BBO. She is a ring. Alright, we're gonna move on to our spoon. What kind of spoon did we get? Oh, so it looks like it's one of the classic ones. Yep, it is a classic vanilla magic milk spoon.
I'm so excited! Can I eat it already? I've been waiting for this all day!
Okay, Cece, don't worry. We're gonna pour it for you. So we're just gonna pour it up to the fill line, and we're gonna add our magical spoon. Oh, I see it fizzing already. It's getting nice, fizzly, and bubbly. Ooh, it's almost done. I'm starting to see the surprise in there. Who's it gonna be? It looks like we got an ultra rare, I can't tell. Yes, we got the ultra rare Sprinkle Square. Okay, Cece, here's some for you. Ooh, she's so hungry. I hope this magic milk tastes good. It looks delicious. I think I see our ultra rare in there. Oh, that one's probably the best one. Good job, Cece. You're really hungry today. A little bit more. Are you gonna save any for Twilight? I think it's almost gone. Nothing left. It looks like it's just the milk.
Well, guys, that was super awesome. I had so much fun, and I'm super, super full. Anyways, I'm gonna go and feed my little pony here. I don't know what she wants to eat, but like this video if you want to see more videos like this. Bye, guys! I'm leaving now! Giddy up, Twilight!
You're my number one assistant!
Let's go! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.